Hi, my name is Thomas Maurer, and today we are going to have a look how you can find out if your Azure Arc Enabled Servers have the latest Azure Connected Machine Agent installed. You can use Azure Arc Enabled Servers to connect servers, Linux and Windows, running outside of Azure, which can run on premises or even at other cloud provider. Now, to make that happen, you basically are going to install an agent on these machines, which then connect up to Azure and make that VM visible as a native Azure resource. So it really shows up as Azure resource within the portal, but also within Azure Resource Manager. And you can use the same tools as you can use in Azure to manage your servers. Now, in this quick session or video, I wanna have a look how you can find out which version of the Azure Connected Machine Agent, which is basically the Azure Arc enabled server agent, if you will, is installed on your server. This is important because we always enable new scenarios and new features, and often they need a new set of agents. So let's dive in how you can find this out. So here I'm in the Azure portal, and if I go to Azure Arc, you can see here, this is the place where I can actually onboard all the Azure Arc resources. So I can deploy, add existing infrastructure, or for example, deploy new Azure services like the Azure Data Services to my on-premises environment in my local data center at the edge or even at other cloud providers. Now, we want to have a look at our servers. So if I browse here my servers, I can actually see here a list of the servers I have already onboarded. And if I click on this specific server here, you will see, you can identify here that first of all, it looks like an Azure machine, but then if I zoom in here closer, you can see here that I can see the installed agent version, right? So I can actually go through that by using the Azure portal and just click on that specific item. However, if I'm directly already connected to the local machine, I can also look that up on the machine directly. So here I'm directly on that specific app server. So if I type in hostname, you can see here, I'm on the server I just showed you in the Azure portal. This one is running locally in my own data center, or basically in my case, underneath my desk. So when we install the Azure Connected Machine Agent, we get a process, which is basically our gateway to Azure and which actually does the communication with Azure. And we also get a tool to actually configure that. So we have the Azure Connected Machine Agent. And that utility basically gives us options like connecting that to a specific Azure environment, disconnecting it, or also get some additional information. So if I do, for example, a show, I can actually see to which environment I'm connected, and you can also see I can see which version of the agent is installed. However, if you now have like multiple servers, like let's be tens or hundreds or even thousands of servers connected, you probably don't want to go there and just go to every single server. Doesn't matter if it's directly on the machine or within the Azure portal to see which agent version is installed. So there is an easy way of actually doing that, and that is called the Azure Resource Graph. So if we go back to the Azure portal and I go have a look for the Resource Graph Explorer, this allows me basically to run queries across my Azure environment. And if you haven't played it, please have a look at it. It's pretty good. It's pretty interesting to actually see what is going on in your environment. And it's super fast, right? It caches all the resources you have. Even though if you have thousands of resources within your Azure environment, this will go across your subscriptions across your management groups, and you can actually see what is going on in lightning speed. So what I want to do is I want to obviously list all my hybrid compute machines or my Azure Arc servers. So first, let's start with type resources. And if I run that, you will see that I get basically all Azure resources coming back, from automation accounts to monitoring to virtual machines and so on. So what I want to do here is I want to filter this to basically just have the Azure hybrid compute machines, which is basically the Arc enabled servers. So I'm going to do a where statement where the type is Microsoft.hybrid compute machines. So if I type this correctly and I run this query, you will see here in the bottom I get all the my Azure Arc enabled servers back directly. So you can see here I can also see some additional information. However, I can't really see like what agent version is installed. So what I can do here is I can go and say extend agent version, and then this is a properties attribute version. And I also don't want to have all that overload of information directly on that screen. So what I want to do here is I also want to go and say I only want to project name agent version, location, resource group, and subscription ID. So with that, I can then find out what I'm actually looking at. And so I also want to probably make it a little bit easier for me to see that. So I'm going to order that by name. And so if I run that query now, you will get a list of all my Arc enabled servers with only the specific information I want to have. So whenever I now go here, I can see here all my machines, and I can then basically go out and say, okay, hey, which agent version is installed? And if I identify a server which is not basically the agent version it should be, then I can actually go and see, hey, in which resource group is that specific server and in which description is that server running. I could even extend that and obviously list tags as well if I wanted to, and see, for example, the owner of that specific Azure Arc enabled machine. So I hope this video was helpful and gave you insights in how you can find out if your Azure Arc enabled server has the latest version of the Azure Connected Machine Agent installed. So if you liked that video, please subscribe to the channel and give a thumbs up.